In today's What's Right with Your Community, we're featuring a group of local swing dancers who are showcasing all Huntsville has to offer in a YouTube video. It's called I Charleston Huntsville. Check it out.
The Charleston, the Lindy Hop, and swing dancing in general became popular in America during the roaring 1920s. Today, nearly a century later, this style is on the rise, and dancers all over the world are not afraid to show it. Since 2010, a YouTube craze has traveled around the globe called I Charleston the World. It all started in France, and since then, 71 cities around the world have made their own swing dancing videos showcasing their city. Here's a look at Nashville, Tennessee's video. After it was posted to YouTube back in April, dancers in Huntsville decided to make their own.
We took it as a personal challenge since so many of our friends from Nashville were doing the video.
I come over here, boy, Sam, and every time it rains, it rains.
Most of the videos have been shots of specific locations and people dancing in front of it. What we wanted to incorporate was not only that, but almost like sort of a silent film.
Huntsville's I Charleston is a love story. Two lonely people find love with a little help from a funny dog in outer space, some lucky pennies, and lots of dancing.
We wanted to highlight specific areas in Huntsville that were very unique to the area.
Age has no limit with the Huntsville swingers. 92-year-old Thomas Foster and his wife say they had a blast participating in the video.
I've done this all my life. Uh-huh. And so when I saw this great bunch of people doing it, it was just natural for me to join them.
Foster plays an engineer, a character he knows well since he once worked under Wernher von Braun.
Oh, it's great fun. Good exercise.
18-year-old Matias Swiggles was one of the youngest dancers in the video. She agrees with Foster that swing dancing is something everyone can enjoy.
It takes practice, of course, but as soon as you get the hang of it, it's a blast.
All the dancers say the moon scene is their favorite. They filmed it on the lunar landing at the Space and Rocket Center, but it didn't come without challenges.
That was the hardest dance floor I ever had to dance on because my feet kept sticking.
After nearly 2,000 man hours of work, the video was finally loaded to YouTube on October 26th and became an instant hit.
We had 10,000 hits in less than 5 days.
That's
incredible. So yeah, for a small video like that, it's fantastic.
Dancers showcasing our community to the world. This is just another example of what's right in your community.
Well, if you're interested in taking some dancing lessons with the Huntsville Swing Dancing Society, I'll have all that information posted this morning at waytv.com. I'm also going to have the link to the original videos. You can watch the whole thing on our website as well. Make sure that you watch it and you also share it with your friends and definitely give it a thumbs up so Huntsville keeps on getting that recognition all over the world. Live in Huntsville, Lillian Askins, Way 31 First News.